Hello, I'm Simon Whistler. You're watching the Today I Found Out YouTube channel, and in the video today, we're looking at why cats like catnip. Catnip, which is a perennial herb in the mint family, contains a chemical called nepetalactone that is released when catnip is crushed. When cats get a whiff of nepetalactone, most will start rubbing themselves against it, playing with it, sometimes eating it, and generally will act quite bizarrely. It is thought, but not known exactly, that this chemical mimics certain feline pheromones, specifically their theoretical facial pheromones. It is unknown whether these facial pheromones actually exist, but many researchers think that they do. Once cats have been exposed to nepetalactone for a few minutes, the chemical loses its effect on them, and cats will no longer usually be interested in it for about an hour or two. At this point, the chemical will start to kick in again as the cats breathe it in, and they will once again begin to act bizarrely around it for a few minutes. Despite the apparent drug-like effect, it isn't thought that catnip is in any way harmful to cats, nor is it thought that it is addictive. Most researchers think that nepetalactone simply triggers something in their brains that causes them to want to rub up against this particular smell, not unlike what dogs often do when they encounter certain smells. That being said, cats can overdose on catnip, which typically results in vomiting or diarrhea. Interestingly, not all cats respond to catnip. Whatever genetic quirk that causes them to respond to nepetalactone is inherited, and only about 70% of cats show a behavioral difference around catnip. Further, cats under the age of a few weeks old are also not attracted to catnip, and some even show an aversion to it. Not only are very young cats sometimes averse to catnip, but so are cockroaches, mosquitoes, flies, and termites. In fact, nepetalactone extract has been shown to be 10 times more effective at repelling mosquitoes than DEET, which is a very common ingredient in mosquito repellent. However, it should be noted that when put on human skin, nepetalactone's effectiveness as a mosquito repellent decreases drastically, so it's more suitable as a mosquito repellent when sprayed on clothing or the like. So I really hope you found that video interesting. If you did, please do hit that thumbs up button below, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Also, over there on the right, a couple of other videos that you might enjoy if you enjoyed this one. And thank you for watching.